In response to the climate crisis and frequent massive perennial flooding in Alcala, the local government together with its people committed to build a giant belt of protection by planting native trees along riverbanks, farms, watersheds, roadsides, schools, and communities. From a flood mitigation measure, the Green Wall of Alcala became a life mission that engaged more people in the community to secure their people and town's future.